Hello and welcome. What's in recording? And I've been talking all this time for no reason. This is the second attempt. And sorry you missed all the other crap. Anyhow. Should I start over again? Well, I did it slower. Okay, on we're researching electronics because it gives us a boost on research speed and basic machine tools. On political effort, we did this guy, and we forget to fire up the event, which is event space. WTT under thingy Germany .1004 boom done. Now we got Senor Hilter. I should have done that right off the bat. As you can see, I wasn't even recording, so you could do, in order for you to put your troops in the front line, you could go right click and hold and move and they will go, or cancel all orders, or you could click on that and then left click and they will automatically go to the border with this son of a gun over here. So should we declare now or not? I don't know. Maybe 4 days. I would like to I would like to get me a couple more troops in it. Let's start with industrial effort. That's the only one that I actually know what it does. And this is the other one that I know what it does. But let's go with this. That's 109. No. Ethiopia. Yeah. Died. Oh, our ships. We gotta merge it. Hopefully this time we don't die right away. This is a good guy, actually. We're not gonna put it to patrol now. Maybe here we could. But nah. I don't see a point in it. But when we go against Brazil, you do, because they do. Trust me, they do land here and they take this, and then it doesn't mean that you might die if you know what you're doing. Like a lot of players that I've seen playing this game know or seem to know what they're doing. I don't. So FYI, if you're like me and have no clue, when you declare on Brazil, put your navy basically here, I think here too, to make sure that they don't land over here and take over, okay? Because that's another way that trust me, I died 100,000 times and I'm still trying to learn how to play this stupid game. Okay, did we declare on this? What's going on? What's going on? Oh, I'm on, duh. And then you go here, yeah, something like that. I think that's the way to go. Okie dokie, let's get the Falcon Stabber. Wait a minute, do we have 56? Yes, War Economy. Second London Navy, yep, whatever that means. What's going on? How come I can't, how come I can't, Oh, hello. Whatever that was. Running out of gas here. Okay. Sorry about that. Let's go back to we don't have no we don't. Okay. So I think now we could wait. Industrial effort. Let's do one of these for see, that one gives us a building slot and adds a military factory. So I don't know if it gives us both or just the military factory in the building slot. I have no clue. Oh, another again technical. Yeah, the giant sleep. I don't think so. There we go. Yeah, it's well, I'm sorry, I can't spend money on this. I gotta spend money on my business. Let's see. What do we have? I think I talked about this on other things. Yeah, you could. Than communism, but read the things, because some are good, some are bad, and you know, whatever. I'd rather go when I get the political power, I get the fascist demagogue. You know, I never went communist. I don't know why. All right. I never went communist. Don't ask me why. And playing Democratic, it's boring as all get out. More playing. Even playing the United States, you can't do crap for. I mean, I don't know now, but what are they doing? Forest Department? But basically, the first few years, all you do is build. You can't really do much. So, I don't know what that was. Yeah, see, it says, let's see what it says. Advantage, inferior enemy. Yeah. You told me the same thing about this guy. Well, no, actually you didn't. You told me it was risky and I didn't listen. So, now. 45 days. Okay. No, I'm gonna do this one. I like to do this one, get it, well, maybe we could wait a little bit longer for that. We could wait for that too, actually. Radio might be good. Reinforced rate. I have no clue what that does or helps with. but there is something here. Or is it in here? See, elite, default, and reserves. No, I don't know what it does. So you gotta go somewhere else and see what it does, because I don't know. Let's go with the fascist, get more fascism near. Evidence of corruption, so we got the purge in the Soviet Union, the USSR. Do I have to actually click on this to Oh, we got time. And let's see the video. So let's do. I'm uploading the first two. I'm gonna take my time in this one because I wanna train. Yeah, see, this is, we need 882 guns, basically, 880, why is it going up? Oh, okay, and let's do one for now. Need to set the locations, the game hack concluded, blah, blah, blah. Oh yeah, our air thingy. What was it? Boom, boom, boom. Now the only thing I know about airplanes is, like, see here, you think they don't reach here. They actually do, even though they're pointing this way. I didn't know this when I was playing. The only thing I know is the closest to the place you're attacking, the more efficiency they have, because you see this radius is how far they go. So, but with this one here, we're good. So, oh no, we can't even add the guy. I knocked you right out, didn't I? Okay. I think it's gonna give us enough time to do that war and prepare for the next one. Actually, you, as soon as you're done, you go in here. The only reason why I'm able to do that is because it has a mission assigned to him. Ooh! See, I don't know where I get this from. Or should I go for the spurs? I don't know. No, let's go with that. Was it the, no, I'm still... Oh, maybe it was the... I'm on the second one? Oh, maybe it was this? Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, see? This one gave me 100 research bonus for industry. Alright. And see, this one gave me... Oh, it doesn't say now. Well, let's see. Can we build some more crap? Is this the pump house? No. Where's the pump house? That's a Tucuman. Tucuman. Where's the... What is this? How do I know... Where's the name? Okay, Patagonia. Pampas. Okay, so I should have a... place filled here. But just build me a military factory. I don't remember this being green. Maybe it was this. What is this? Chaco. Austral. Chaco. Al Austral. Yeah, I do speak Spanish. I'm just plain stupid. Anyhow. Let's see. Okay. Alright. Maybe we could add one more? Add a unit? Yeah, I don't see why not. We're producing 21 a day, yeah. And this one is... almost there. So, let's see if it makes a difference playing Questions Uruguayan... So the whatever. You know what I mean. Yeah, we must rally that. Yeah, of course. That's basically the same thing. Those pop-ups really become annoying after a while. Let's see. What can we do to yeah. Now my understanding is, and I could be wrong, if I'm wrong, let me know. If you use this, it says max factory, max factories in a state plus 20%. Comparison to concentrated industry. Wait a minute. I didn't see this here before. I only saw it. Oh. Huh. Okay, now I'm confused. Well, too late now and I'm not gonna change, so let's go for the war. Cause the once again, I apologize, feedback gaming. Bash or anything out. Most likely I misunderstood you, but I understood on one of your vids that you're playing this, that I try to copy and I cannot. I cannot. You're too fast and you know way too well how to play this game, and I don't. So, Wait, my understanding was that the, okay, let's pause it for a second. That dispersed industry, it gave you more room to build when you had no room to build, and concentrated, it was, and also you used this and Germany mostly for bombardment. But I guess I missed understood. So okay, let's go to war. Bring one down so we can enjoy it. Put you on aggressive. Yeah, we're gonna go slow this time. We are at war, right? So see, I can't. Are we at war? Yeah, we're at war. What's going on? Oh, I got no, stupid. My bad. Stop. No, actually, keep going. No. I don't know why you keep advancing if, this two against one. Okay, that one, they're attacking us. See, these ones are building a battle plan. The ones are this little arrow, cross arrow thingy. They're engaged, so they cannot do the battle plan. But as soon as that, it's, oh man, I, how much time do we have? Oh, 1 minute, okay. Let's speed up. Boom, let's go. We'll finish this. Taking all of this. Otherwise, I waste too much. Boom, we broke. Boom, we broke. And oh, and ooh. Yeah, I know it's 30 minutes. We're gonna go a little bit longer, cause they just encircled. Yeah, they just did. They better break that. You better break this. How come they're not, what's going on here? They're not, they're pretty much doing whatever they want. Got no control over my troops. There we go. Okay, great news. Uruguay would take all states and turn. Done. Bada bing, bada bang. First one. Oh, let's stop that. And actually, let's go down here to let it ready. And yep, that's it. And we're taping now. So this is take two on Argentina. Argentine League taking over the world. Start two. Thank you so much for watching. No Warzone. Wishing you a great day. Bye bye now.